procedure. They're going to move the pace boat out, and actually, it's going to be a rolling start. Now the green flag, and we're underway, and they come off to turn number three. Challenge up on Ahmed Al-Ali. Oh! And both stuffed the two boat, one boat, barrel rolls. Celio was the one who made the mistake. Jumped the boat. He had gotten past Al-Hamli. The checkered flag comes out. And Sean Torrente wins for the second time in a row in a very unusual way.
From Team Qatar, Sean Torrente.